to mountains, long to the mountain, and long to the mountain, has thrived in the plains surrounded by two rivers, Yutongyu and Jingzhou. With its long history, China has risen with industrialization and urbanization, which is followed by growing pains and big city illness. In this new era, the CPC Central Committee, with Comrade Satan Yun as its core, has put forward the new development concept, which provides scientific guidance for achieving high-quality urban development and initiating a new journey of modernization. In 2017, the 13th Chongqing Municipal Planning Congress took the lead to create a new concept of development on the city's development banner. In 2018, General Secretary Xi Jinping visited Sichuan and explicitly required Chongqing to accelerate building itself into a city that comprehensively embodies the new concept of development, and went forward in Park City for the first time. In 2020, General Secretary Xi Jinping presided over the sixth meeting of the Commission for Finance and Economy under the CPC Central Committee and explicitly supported Chongqing in building a demonstration area of Park City that practices the new development concept. From the place where Park City was first raised to a demonstration area, Chongqing has always kept in mind the instruction of General Secretary Xi Jinping and adopted the new development concept as the scientific guidance. In the form of a Park City, it has achieved an all-around improvement in the city's position, development quality, governance capacity, and quality of life. Today, Chongqing is striving to build a future city with innovation as its new driving force. Chongqing, with innovation and creativity in its DNA, is accelerating building itself into a scientific and technological innovation center with national impact. It is creating new advantages for urban development by laying out new tracks for industry development. 58 industrial functional zones are built, and new ecosystems of growth supported by new cities, new economy, new tracks have been formed. Today, Chongqing is striving to build an extremely core city, with coordination as its main advantage. The city has been continuously building a differentiated functional layout, eastward advancement, southward expansion, conservation in the western part, renovation in the northern part, and optimized development in the central part of the city. It is going through a level change in urban matter to one mountain with two roads. Since 2020, General Secretary Xi Jinping has planned, deployed, and promoted in person the development of Chengdu, Chongqing Economic Circle. Chengdu and Chongqing strive to jointly make a good tale of two cities, and Chengdu, Duyang, Meishan, and Ziyang are working together to build a world-class metropolitan area. Today, Chengdu is striving to build a Park City with Green as its new form. The city took the lead